What's up? It's Patrick from Guy in the Cube. And in this video, I have to share this quick Power Query tip that I learned from a colleague of mine, Ed Cochran, this week. Stay tuned. Wonder Twin Powers? Activate. If you find this for the very first time, be sure to hit that subscribe button to stay up to date from all the videos from both Adam and Patrick. All right, so I was out at a conference with Ed and lots of people this week, and we were doing a workshop on data flows. And if you're doing a workshop on data flows, that means you're doing some work in Power Query. And so we were working on something to do this concatenation. We were concatenating first name, middle name, and last name. And I was using the graphical user interface to do it. And then someone said, hey, can I have last name first? And Ed said, I think you could do it this way. And I was like, I'm not sure. You guys know what I like to do. I said, instead of all this talking, let's do what? Let's head over to my laptop. So we're creating a full name column out of first name, middle name, and last name. And so this is what I did. Click the first name, held down shift, went to the last name, right click, went to merge columns, said, give me a space, let a little space be there, and click OK. And it creates it. First name, you can see middle initial if it was there. Last name, right? It just worked. Someone in the class said, well, Patrick, can we have last name first? And so I broke out column from examples. And it was like, wait, I think it's going to work based on the order we select the columns. I was like, no way, no way. He goes, I'm telling you, try it. So let me show you. So let's undo this step and let's do this. We're going to choose last name, first name, middle name. And now we're gonna do is use merge columns, do a space. So Dominguez should be the first thing we see, Jackson should be the next thing, Wagner should be, you know, the first one in the full name. So let's go ahead and click okay. What? Did you see that? It never stops to amaze me. So the order you select the columns. So if you want column 4 first, column 2 second, column 3 third, before you do your merge, if you select them in that order, guess what? It's gonna concatenate them in that order. You wanna see the code? Let me show you the code. You can see the code right here where it's just like a table combined columns, and it puts them in the order that I selected them. Mine. Blown. All right, what do you guys think? I'm sure some of you already knew this, but I didn't. And this is what amazes me about Power BI all the time. There's always something new to learn. All right, what do you think? You got any questions, you got any comments? You know what to do. Post it in the comments below. If it's your first time visiting the Guy in the Cube channel, go ahead, hit that subscribe button. You like my video? Big thumbs up. As always, from Adam and myself, thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next video.